fat men.
When you haul away whole generations like that, it's a real blow to the wild populations whose numbers are already in steady decline.
Hearing one!
Life on the farm isn't much better. Huge amounts of chemicals get pumped into their enclosures to combat disease. And then, that yucky wastewater just gets flushed right back into the wild.
Hearing two!
If that ain't bad enough, eel food is made from fish hauled in from the wild. Even more
strange. Oh, it looks so similar. Eh?
See the mouth, the jaw, it looks like.
But it's still there.